So this is a free flow.
Wow.
It's really the bottom one is really outflowing quite a bit. That looks like 1 liter per second. Wow. That's a water, free water. So this is the land of Pergamon. So we're thinking of doing the same with this kind of outflow. I think it's a great idea. Initial expense is quite a bit though, but this thing has been running for 10 years. So this is the end of the free flow output all the way here. That's about 200 meters. That's a lot of water. This thing is running 24/7. This is Imbiao. We're looking for another free flow. So this is another free flow. The casing is 4 inches. So this thing runs 24/7. And it waters the whole rice field. So this is the other free flow. The casing is 4 inches. The drilling rig was left behind because the rice are already grown up, so hard to move the drilling rig. So this is the outflow. It's more than 1 liter per second. So it's looking like maybe over 360 cubic meters per hour. That's a lot of water. So these are the drilling tubes. There's 30 pieces, so 30 times 6 meters, that's 180 meters. Maybe they use it all the way down to 180 meters deep to get the this kind of outflow. So we're gonna taste the water. A little bit sweet.